But it's been around for so long that it's an incredibly profitable enterprise, things like network television, where it's like you're making money on top of making money on top of making money. So for entertainment companies to invest in disruption, it's like, well, it has to meet this incredibly high profit bar.